Hello everyone, my name is Evgenia and welcome to this quick tutorial where we are going to enhance a RAP Fiori application in ABAP development tools with instance-based authorizations to restrict the data visible to the user. First, we will create an authorization object, use it in DCL with the profile generator aspect. Then we enhance the identity and access management application and business catalog with restriction types to expose the authorizations to the administrator in the maintain business row UI. Finally, we will see how this affects the results in the Fiori application. So, let's get started. First, let's take a look at our Fiori application. As you can see, the data is currently unfiltered, displaying all sales orders. Now let's enhance this application to apply authorizations and restriction types. First, let's create a new authorization field. Now, create a new authorization object using the field. To expose the authorization maintenance to the administrator, we need to define restriction fields and types for our authorization object and the fields we want to expose. Now, we'll create a DCL with a PFCG aspect referencing our new authorization object. The DCL restricts select access to our sales order based on the country the user is authorized for. In addition, we need to specify for our projection view that it inherits the restrictions from the interface view. Next, we'll enhance the identity and access management app to include our new authorization object to make sure the end user receives the correct authorization. Navigate to the Authorizations tab and assign the new authorization object with the relevant activities, leaving the value of country empty so that this can be maintained by the administrator in the business role. Now add the Identity and Access Management app to the business catalog. This will add the corresponding restriction types of Identity and Access Management app automatically. This ensures that restrictions can be applied by the administrator and that the defined fields are maintainable in the Maintain Business Row UI. And finally, let's see how everything looks in the Fiori. So we'll go to Maintain Business Rules, Business Catalogs, switch to the Edit mode, search for our Business Catalog, and navigate to the Maintain Restrictions section. Switch the Read Value Help access to Restricted. Fill in the field Country required by the restriction type with DE for Germany. Let's see how this affects the results in the Fiori application. Open the Fiori app preview and notice how the data is now filtered based on the new authorization and restriction types. And that's it. We have successfully enhanced our RAP Fiori application with a new authorization object, DCL with the profile generator aspect, restriction type, and we have updated the identity and access management app and business catalog. I hope you had fun. Thanks for watching and happy coding!